when an accountant is talking to a client, what are the key things they should be listening for to determine whether an Abacus private cloud is suitable for that client? What does a client need for Abacus private cloud?
That's a great question. I think that when our accounting professionals are talking to their clients and they hear things like, my server is in my closet, and or I haven't had the time to upgrade or even understand or know what version of the software, whatever it be, could be QuickBooks or others, we're operating under, I think that's a reason for great concern. As you know, in the cyber space today and the landscape of security breaches, upgrading and being operable in the latest version of softwares is very important. So it's not anybody's business to be in the IT business. And I think that that is a realization that most SMBs need to come to. Large conglomerates have come to that realization already. And now it's time to educate our markets, and it behooves our accounting professionals to help us educate their clients at the same time that they need to be in an environment where they are secure, and ultimately it provides them the peace of mind and efficiencies that are required to survive into the future.